Hey, if you're following my trash fashion wedding dress, here's a quick update. I've finished the top and underskirt, which are made from empty snack bags. The front has sequins made from aluminum beer and soda cans, and I made the back adjustable by adding eyelets and lacing. The rings on the back of the dress are made from the top of soda cans, and I have a lot more crazy ideas for this project. You can follow along by clicking the link in the comments.